Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python 3.10.2 on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Python, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar you need to just simply type Python download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this www.python.org is basically our first search result. So just you need to simply click on this download Python, and it will going to redirect you to this official site of Python. And here you can see that clearly 3.10.2 is available for download, which is basically our latest version. So you need to just simply click on this download Python, and what it will do is it will going to start downloading our Python. And you can see that if you are using some other operating system like Linux, macOS, then also you can easily download it by just, you know, simply following along this link. Now, since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can see the latest version of Python 3.10.2 has already been directly downloaded over here. So to install, you need to just simply double click on it. And you'll be seeing this install Python 3.10.2 64-bit installation wizard has rightly opened over here. So let us first minimize our download directory so that we can have a better visibility. And here you need to check this at Python 3.10.2 path. This is very important. Do check that, otherwise you need to set this path manually, which is, you know, not at all recommended. Right, so do check that. And then I'll be also recommending you to click on this custom installation. And see, under optional features, they have already checked documentation, pip, then idle, then Python test shoot, PyLauncher, and for all users. So keep this all as default, then just simply click on next. And here, you need to check this install for all users. See, after checking this, our customized installation location path is rightly customized. Now, if you want to change your installation destination, that you can easily do by just simply clicking on browse button, but I'm going to keep this as default, then just simply click on install. And what it will do is, it will going to start installing, but before that, it will ask you for administrative privileges. So for that, just simply click on yes, and you'll be saying that our installation has rightly began. So this installing the latest version of Python on your Windows operating system might take about a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after installing our Python. Yeah, so welcome back. And now see and clearly see that our Python setup was successful. So just, you know, simply click on close. And now if you just simply click on the search icon, and here in the search bar, if you just simply type CMD, you'll be getting this command prompt. So just simply click on that. What it will do is it will going to open your command prompt. And in here, if you just simply type Python space dash dash version, then enter, you'll be seeing that our latest version of Python 3.10.2 has rightly downloaded over here. So now to open our Python shell, if you just simply type Python, then enter, you can see our trademark triple arrow for Python has rightly opened over here. And if you want to print anything in console, that also you can do by just simply typing hello world. See, if you enter, you can see that our hello world has rightly shown in our console. And also Python provide this idle. So if you just simply click on idle, you will be seeing this idle over here. So if you just simply click on that, you'll be seeing your idle rightly opened over here. So in here, you can do the same thing that you have done in a shell. So if you just simply print, you know, hello world, and enter, you can see that same output came in our Python idle as well. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Python, that is Python 3.10.2. Please subscribe, and also please do share with your friends. Thank you very much for watching, and God bless you all.